Yikes, bro. No fear.
Is it hard balancing chat and gameplay?
Honestly, yeah. I mean, it gets natural, but like, kind of hurts the gameplay sometimes when you're like trying to focus on everything all at once. I feel like I missed a blue pump somewhere. Oh, you think I can make it up there? Ooh! Any tips to improve aim? Okay, well, for one, you know. But, two. Crouch. Also, hold on. Once we get in the storm, I'll kind of show you guys something that'll help. Okay, so, little tip. This will help you improve your aim, at least to a certain extent. Close range-wise, for sure. Like, stand far away from these things and hit them. See, like, hit them from the max distance to where you can't even hit it, like, regularly, but you can hit that. So you can go. You gotta practice, like, with your sensitivity, and sensitivity is such a big thing. And if you can hit all these circles, see, I'll mess up some of them. Because, you know, whatever. But stand further away, and this is gonna help with your aim, especially when it starts moving around like that a lot. You gotta learn to control everything while moving too, you know, move back and forth, get used to strafing around, even jumping, which is, it's really hard to do at times, but you know, that'll help with your shotgun flicks and everything. Wait, what was that? Oh, it was a quad launcher. I was like, oh shit, why did I do that? Hello, Mr. Chug Jug. Hello, Gavna. Oh, 1v1. I don't know how that happened. I don't really want the chug. I'll probably get two chugs out of this one anyways. Because that happens for some reason. god. That dude was decent, you know. He had me a little bit scared right there. I thought he was just like a bot for some reason because he shot at the most random time when I first heard him.
He put up a good fight.
Who do I got a body today? Hello. No building there. Oh, hey, yo, might as well use that before it's vaulted. Oh. Good thing I got a bunch of mats. Bad plays by me. Oh great, there's more. Woo! I thought that killed him. Now everyone's like coming on to me. I don't know what just happened. Stay one step ahead. Oh, hit him. Yes, baby. Let's go. Okay. Oh, he's trying to... He's gonna melt me! No! The big pot. No way did he just die. Yo. Alright, we got the big pot. We got the three big pots. Get rid of that. There we go. There we go. See that catch? Whew. Sheesh. Harry Potter! Harry Potter! Ooh. Ha ha ha! Oh shoot! See, like, it's so easy. Oh my lord. Was gonna do something, but I thought he was just lagging and was gonna die. Hey man, GG's.